So this morning, the Cleveland Metroparks will officially be breaking ground on their new 2.7-mile-long trail right along North Marginal. And this is a wonderful way to you get your steps in and also explore the beautiful city at the same time.
Yeah, this is a trail that offers a lot of exciting stops, too, along the way. And it's a lot to contain in 2.7 miles. In Metroparks Monday today, we got Brian Zimmerman, CEO of the Cleveland Metroparks, to explain more. Brian, good morning. What a beautiful day it is out there.
Well, we certainly dialed up the right weather for this. We're certainly talking Lakefront. Now, we're not talking Lakefront Browns, but we're talking Lakefront Trails. And trails are one of the things that people use the absolute most in all of the 25,000 acres. And we couldn't be more proud to be able to be partnering with so many agencies, bringing this new connection all the way from East 9th Street all the way out to University Circle. It's truly going to be one of the capstone trail projects in all of Cuyahoga County.
That's amazing. And Brian, I think you said the buzzword, which is you said connects. I mean, this truly connects neighborhoods together, which is just amazing. I mean, it's given us an opportunity. You can't imagine what this actually does, but the connectivity is really pretty special.
You know, I've used this moniker 8, 80, or 8. So whether you're 8 years old or 80 years old, you should have an 8-minute walk or ride to the park. And this is definitely going to bring equity to some areas that have been cut off by the freeway systems, the railroad systems. We want to connect to the St. Clair Superior, the University Circle, the assets, you know, that tie into Case Western Reserve, the Art Museum, the Symphony, all those wonderful things tie into the and whatever the future holds for the lakefront plans downtown. Thinking big, being bold is what Cleveland Metroparks has been doing. Our partners at the county, NOAACA, we're working with the sewer district, the Port Authority, the City of Cleveland. It has been nothing but a partnership. Progress through partnerships is what we're doing here today.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Brian, we're going to show some Skyfox video. Just give us an idea of what people will see as they go along the trail out there.
You know, it's going to be one of those, you know, kind of more interesting urban kind of lakefront trails, because we've got some, you know, the airport that kind of follows along. And, you know, that may be, you know, a topic of discussion over time. But certainly as you kind of move along, you get to see some of the yacht clubs and marinas along the way. Then you'll see one of the shoreline, one of the residential areas. And then we're working our way all the way over to, you know, to East 55th. And stay tuned for something big coming there here in the next 30 days. We've got a lot of momentum. We've got Cheers. We've been talking about Cleveland Harbor Eastern Embayment Resilience Strategy. But this is really about the culmination of connecting the neighbors to the lakefront through our Gordon Park, which one of the processes we're working with the Mandel Foundation. They were the Jack Joseph and Mort Mandel. This will be the community trail for this particular area, part of the Cleveland Lakefront Bikeway. Again, we couldn't be more proud to be able to be delivering the groundbreaking here today.
That's amazing. You brought it up. The Mandels, I mean, they are so generous. This is a $5 million gift to do this. I mean, it just shows you too the amount of money that it takes to make something like this happen. But I mean, that's just so generous and heartfelt, and look now what it's done.
Well, not only the generosity, but when you look at the timing and the effort that it takes to plan something like this, some of the planning efforts date back almost a decade ago with the campus district, Bobby Richtel, working with CSU. How do we connect St. Clair Superior? How do we pull East 55th? You know, right near your location. Areas need to be more intentional with our connections to the lakefront, but having this capstone of this lakefront bikeway here, again, the Mandel Community Trail will be nothing short of fantastic, to be very added to the 325 plus miles of Cleveland Metroparks.
All right, Brian, we got to head out. When's the ribbon cutting?
Well, the groundbreaking is going to be in 55 seconds.
Okay.
And we look to open this trail in 2026. So stay tuned. There's going to be a lot of work. We've got to move some utilities and some fences, but it's going to be a wonderful build, and look forward to it in less than a couple years.
Exciting stuff. All right, we've got our shovels and hard hats. We'll be there.
Yeah. See you. We're going to come right down. See you, buddy.
Brian, thank you.